stars and techniques become more sophisticated, it really allows us to bring the stories alive.
Ruth here, and I went to the Harry Potter Warner Bros. Studio tour today. This is the, well, when I upload this, it might not be today anymore, but it was the 20th of November. So, like, for instance, well, that's like our ticket. Between 11:30 and 12 is when we went in. Tickets not for resale and are not refundable. Terms and conditions apply. Blah blah. Visit wbstudiotour.co.uk/tour. Anyway, each of them have like a different picture on the back. So these are the tickets. And if you wanted to know, the adult was £37, but the same carer adult or whatever goes free. So that's why there's two adults and two carers. Because I went with my mom, sister, and brother. And let's see. So I brought this bag along with me. But first thing that I bought is this. Well, you can't really see it because it's huge, but it is unicorn. And it cost me £19.95. And, it's very soft. Very sturdy, too, like, because it can stand up on its own. And surprisingly, the horn is very, you know, stuffed and firm, like. Anyway, it's got, like, a little tail. Okay, so that's the first thing I got. Not that you can really, really see it. You can see the legs there. The next thing I got, that's what I get for every place nowadays that I go to, is a keyring to show where I've been, like. Of course, this is the Hogwarts crest. I'll put up the pictures at the end of this to show you better in detail. This was at £7.95. Then I got a chocolate frog. I mainly got this for the cards. It says free wizard and witch. Or witches card inside. This is on all the way around. And it is a very heavy frog. Milk chocolate. And that's before September next year. And I'll open this one on this video because the other things that I got, I'll open on a separate video because I've run out of after opening those and something else. I'll have no more blind bags or blind boxes to open at on the Wednesdays. So I got two of these ones. I can't tell whether it is Series 1 or Series 2. But, I might have to guess some more. But I only got two of these ones because they are £9 each. So, two of those ones. Then, turn it off. I'm not sure whether this is Series 1 or Series 2, but it might be Series 1 because they got the hats. Maybe. Possibly. So this should be interesting, and these also were £9 each. And in total, I spent about $72.90. If you see here. So, I don't know if I'll buy more at their online shop, which is shop.wbstudiotour.co.uk. But I will, at the end of this video, I will put in some. Was it some of the pictures or a little thing clip that I took when I was there? So like the castle and the snow. So these off the side. I will open this right now though. Technically, I wasn't too sure if I was gonna get more than one because I don't eat chocolate that much. I mainly got it for the card, I would say. So let's see what we get here. So you obviously got the hefty chocolate frog. Like really hefty milk chocolate, by the way. It's like solid chocolate. Like yes. And the card that I got is this one. Very nice, what are they called? Like a. It's not like holographic, it's more of a. Like those action flip cards. Because they move. Anyway, as you obviously see, this is Marina Ravenclaw. Medieval, precise dates unknown. One of the four famous founders of Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Rowena Witch. Did I say Helena before? Rowena Ravenclaw was the most brilliant witch of her time. Though legend has it that a broken heart cause unknown contributed to her early demise. Her daughter, Helena, the Grey Lady, is the Ravenclaw House ghost at Hogwarts. Now, I have no idea where I'm going to put this, or how I'm going to store it anyway. I might just keep it in the box, because, like, my card binders are, like, all for normal size cards. So, to do this for now. Yeah, so that is it, and I'll have a different video for these mystery minis, or whatever they're called. So, thank you for watching, stay tuned for the pictures and clips and whatever. Over and out.